Hey there! Want to take your Shopify store to the next level or get inspired by the best? You're in the right place. Today, we'll explore powerful tools and methods to find top Shopify stores. Here's what we'll cover in this video. First, we will walk through three methods to find any online stores. Next, we will dive deeper into three ways to find Shopify online in a specific niche. Finally, there is a special gift at the end of this video, a tool to help you find the secret behind all the stunning stores. As always, Lean is in the house. Get ready to learn from the pros and boost your own store's performance. Let's start now. Just a quick heads up, if you haven't launched your Shopify store yet, check out the link below. You'll get access to a 3-day free trial and your first month for only $1. Setting up your trial account is a breeze. It takes less than 90 seconds. This link will direct you to our Shopify affiliate page. By using our link, you're not just kickstarting your e-commerce journey, you're also giving us a huge boost. So don't miss it. Are you an entrepreneur looking to take your Shopify store to the next level? Or maybe you're just starting out and want to learn from the best? You can get great ideas for your own store's design and marketing. Plus, you can learn from their success and use similar strategies to boost your own store's performance. But first, you need to know how to find them. Let's jump right in and discover how to do it. First up, the ever-reliable Google. Here's how you can use it to find Shopify stores. Open Google. Type in url://.myshopify.com in the search bar. This command helps you find URLs that contain the domain myshopify.com. To narrow it down to a specific niche, add a keyword after it. For example, if you're interested in food-related stores, type food in the quotation mark. Hit enter and voila, a list of Shopify stores in your chosen niche. Additionally, try these variations to refine your search. It's a simple yet effective method to explore different Shopify stores. Next, let's talk about Built With, a fantastic tool for profiling websites and understanding the technologies behind them. Click on Tools at the top of the homepage and select e-commerce lists. From the list, choose Global Shopify Stores. You can scroll down and find a Shopify website report that matches your purpose. For example, I will find a store with a high visitor traffic volume to research and improve for my store. Lastly, let's explore myip.ms, a powerful tool to identify Shopify stores through their IP addresses. Set the web server location to Canada, as Shopify's main data centers are located there. At the IP owner/parent IP owner/hosting, select Shopify Incorporated. You can adjust the visitor range for more specific results, higher visits for large brands, and lower visits for smaller or new stores. I recommend starting with a 5K to 20K range. Finally, hit search. Here's a quick overview of what you'll have. Over 600 Shopify stores were found with a specific query. Up to 700,000 stores without visitor range specification. Free access to the list, unlike other tools. Keep in mind that myip.ms has some limitations, like no filtering by country or category. Popularity is the main filtering option. Results are unsorted and uncategorized. That's how you can find any Shopify store. But what about when you want to find stores in specific niches? Well, let's move on to the next part, where we discover how to find the best and top Shopify stores in specific niches. First up, let's talk about store leads. This platform is our go-to for real-time data and insights. While it's a paid service, you can schedule a free 45-minute demo to give it a try. Here's how you can get started. Log into Store Leads and access your dashboard. Take a moment to scroll left and right to explore the different data points available. You can move, expand, and retract data points as needed to customize your view. Don't forget to click the icon in the bottom right to reveal additional data points, like the returns page URL. For basic search, start by applying filters on the left side, such as platform and status. If you're looking for specific Shopify stores, search for active stores created in a particular time frame. Utilize the machine learning algorithms to filter stores by category, like eyewear. You can also filter by installed apps, such as Klaviyo, to narrow down your search. Specify the geographic location, like the USA, to find stores in a particular region. Once you've set your filters, view the leads that match your criteria. Check specific details, like category and installed apps. To export your leads, simply click the Export button. Next, the second way is using Google Search. We've already covered how to find any Shopify store using Google, but now let's focus on specific niche. Open Google Search and type all in URL colon keyword. The keyword should be something like top Shopify stores or best Shopify stores in your niche. For example, I will use top Shopify clothing stores. Here's a bonus. Check out the list in the description. We've listed blogs featuring standout Shopify stores, which will be updated regularly. Be sure to save them. You might find them useful later. Finally, let's use Shopify Plus customer stories for some real inspiration. Head over to the Shopify Plus customer stories page by searching on Google or clicking the link we've provided in the description. Choose your industry. I'll go with home and decor. Next, filter for stores that were previously on other platforms and have switched to Shopify, ensuring that 100 of the results are Shopify stores. You can also filter by use case, region, and product as needed. After filtering, you'll see all the results that match your criteria. Now, click on any store to learn about the challenges these brands faced and the solutions they implemented. Explore the websites of these successful stores to gain further insights into their e-commerce strategies and operations. Just finding a store is not enough. Have you ever loved a store so much that it made you want to create your own store just like it? Well, we have a solution for you. Try the Shopify Theme Detector. Simply click the link in the description to visit the Chrome Web Store. Install the extension. And quickly discover exactly which theme any store is using. It's really that simple. Give it a try and let us know what you think. And there you have it. We've explored a variety of tools and methods to find top Shopify stores that can inspire and guide your own e-commerce journey. Give these tools and methods a try and let us know what you think in the comments below. If you found this video helpful, make sure to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and hit the bell icon for more great content. Thanks for watching and see you in the next video.